Thayer Thomas, end zone. Wolfpack take the lead. However, flag on the play.
The second flag just came in. This will be interesting to see.
Savoy. He's a lawyer Monday through Friday. Probably took a comp day today to come in and be busy. This will be the 21st penalty in the game.
There is no foul for offensive pass interference because the ball was caught behind the line of scrimmage. The result of the play is a touchdown.
The screen. They got a blitz look right there. When they say the ball is thrown behind the line of scrimmage, the linemen were downfield and they were blocking defensive players, and the receiver was blocking the defensive player downfield before the ball was caught. But when it's caught behind the line of scrimmage, it's not a penalty. And this is what happens when you go for two and miss it. It throws off the scoring.
Now
right
you're
here.
Chasing.
So now you're chasing the points. You're right here. You're down one. An extra point does you no good to go up two. A field goal beat you. So you're going to try to get the 2-point conversion right here and get a 3-point lead.